The man them too inconsiderate. 5-star hotel, smoking cigarette, mixing codeine up with a Finnegan. She got thick but she wanna get thin again. Drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skim cause she wanna be Kim and them. Alright, I know they are bad, stop acting innocent. We ain't got generational wealth, it's only a year that I've had these millions. My whip could have been in a Tokyo drift car, it's fast and furious. I went from the Toyota Yaris to Urus, they had their chance but blew it.
What's up, vlog? Welcome to today's video. Today, I'm actually gonna try to make some custom shirts with some fabric spray paint. As you guys know, I have my personal brand. It's called Create. But we're gonna see how they come out. This is just experimental. We're gonna start off with the logo, which I already have right here. As you can see, Create. We're gonna get started. Thank you for watching the video. Let's get it. This is the front, it's just gonna say Create, and then I think in the back I'm gonna put a quote, and I actually wrote a couple quotes down on my phone. I think we're gonna go with, "This world is temporary." I'm gonna put it in the back and I'm gonna just free write it. Alright, vlog, so I finished the first shirt. It says, "This world is temporary" in the back, but I didn't see and it actually bled through the front. So now there's like spots around the Create. Like I said, this is experimental, so things happen. It definitely came out tight. I'm gonna make one more, and this one I'm gonna do like just freehanded the Create in the front because there's a certain way that I like to write it too. Next time I just need to put something like in between the shirt, that way it doesn't bleed through. So yeah, let's get to the other shirt. Alright, so I just got done with the second shirt and the Create on the front came out pretty tight. This was just freehand, like I said. I've only designed two so far. This one, I'm gonna put another quote in the back. I'm gonna probably put "Now or Never." I feel like that's a deep quote. This time, I'm not gonna make the quote too big because the other one I accidentally made it too big. So I just finished the second design shirt. This one has Create in the front. In the back it has a quote. It says "Now or Never." So this one's probably my favorite just because of how simple it is, but the text actually came out pretty sick. I had this in mind for a minute and I finally did them because I used to always buy shirts like from stores, but I'm like, why not just design my own shirts? Why not create my own shirts? we got this one, which I kind of messed up on, but it is what it is. I'ma still wear it. I'ma still rock it, even though I messed up, because that's how you learn. That's how you learn. We have the create in the front, as you can see. Create, and then in the back, it says, this world is temporary. And yeah, this was an experience making these shirts. I'ma try one on right now, and then I'ma finish this vlog up. Yeah, I just finished this video. This video was actually really fun to make. Making these shirts was pretty fun, to be honest. I had envisioned this for a while. Thank you for watching the video. I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.